to have a plan and to stay safe. It is going to be dangerously hot today and into the coming days. And there's a local organization that is working hard to make sure our neediest neighbors are protected this time of year. I want to introduce you to Melanie DeLeo. She is the board chairman with CoolDownSt.Louis.org. Yes. Melanie, tell us a little bit. I mean, we keep stressing to people just how great this need is and the kind of people you all are helping. But really, give us an idea of how great this need is.
Thanks so much. And thanks for letting us tell you about it. It is an incredible need that we have in our community. We have thousands and thousands and thousands of people who need help this summer. And today is going to be hot, and tomorrow's going to be hot. It's deadly hot. We're very lucky that we're sitting here at Vatterott, and the air conditioners are blowing on us. But there are so many people who live in St. Louis who have no air and live in brick houses and have a fan on, and it's deadly. And it is so important that during this very hot time that everyone knows to check on their neighbors. Check to be sure they're okay. Check to be sure they have water.
Especially which type of neighbors? Because I know we've been talking about some of the most vulnerable people in our community. Who are you specifically encouraging people to check on?
Primarily the elderly, low income, children, disabled, people who don't know how to get themselves cool. People who have to make decisions. Do I buy medicine or do I turn the air on? So what we're asking today are two different things. We're asking you to go and check on your neighbors and make sure that they're safe. The other thing we're asking you to do today is if they have an air conditioner unit in their home and they're afraid to turn it on for them. Tell them that Cool Down St. Louis will help if we know they're safe. We can deal with things, but we can't deal with somebody who dies. So please help us. Go and check on your neighbors, and then if they have a unit, turn it on.
Absolutely. We want to make sure that the neediest people in our community are safe and cool through these hot, hot days ahead. Again, we're at Vatterott College this morning, where you can now, through the end of August, drop off a new or gently used air conditioning unit 2 years or younger, and they will make sure that it is in proper working condition and get it out to some of those folks in the community who need it most. We'll be here live this morning giving you more information about this program and how you can help. Stay with us. We've got more coming up from Fox 2 News in the morning. We'll send